we thought it'd be appropriate to call it the exact title of the name of the song we're going to use for it. Titled, The Devil Went to Georgia!
Me, and remember you went to do that jump when you came down? That was like 5 years ago.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret because I'm the best there's ever been." Johnny, you're on the hook, you're going to play your fiddle hard. Cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. As he rolled up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." Down on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready to get all back, no time, no. Been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been." And he played, "Pound him out, run, boy, run."